Hi, I'm Tim from Scoop. In a previous video, we showcased some of our latest routers from the Rii brand, which focuses on the SME market. Today, we'll be introducing you to the access point range, all of which can be centrally controlled for free via the cloud. The Rii access point family features a range of both Wi-Fi 5 and recently some Wi-Fi 6 products for both indoor and outdoor applications. Indoor models feature ceiling and wall mount design for optimal coverage and also support PoE for scalable enterprise-like deployments. Let's take a look at each device's specifications. The RAP2200F is a dual-band Wi-Fi 5 access point with two fast Ethernet ports. It has 2 dBi antennas which support 2x2 multi-user MIMO and has a moderate power output of 20 dBm. Data rates for the 2.4 and 5 gig are 400 and 867 megabits per second respectively. The 2200G is basically a carbon copy of the 2200F, but supports 2 gigabit Ethernet ports. This is useful for locations that have a mixture of gigabit Ethernet and Wi-Fi users, or if internet speeds exceed 100 megabits per second. The RAP2260GX is a dual-band Wi-Fi 6 access point with 2 gigabit Ethernet ports. It has 3 dBi gain on both antennas and features 2x2 bidirectional multi-user MIMO to cater for higher connection density. Maximum data rates for 2 and 5 gigahertz radios are 600 and 1200 megabits per second respectively. Physical data rates cannot be interpreted as actual performance, as this does not take any real-world overheads into account. We decided to compare the 2200G and 2200GX models to find out what speeds are realistically possible. We tested these with a Wi-Fi 6 compatible MacBook Pro to a cabled IPS server from various distances to the AP. This is done using the cleanest possible 80 MHz 5 GHz channel. Our tests show that at very close range, there isn't much between the two, but as the distance and obstructions increase, the Wi-Fi 6 version definitely outshines its counterpart. This is due to the slightly better signal and the radio's ability to maintain higher data rates at longer distances. In open plan environments, most users will find the performance of the Wi-Fi 5 version sufficient. For areas with lots of obstructions, such as walls or for higher density locations, the 2260GX is a far better choice and future-proofs your network. If you're looking for an outdoor solution, check out the EAP602, which offers dual-band AC Wi-Fi with IP68 rating and built-in surge protection. It features 2 gigabit Ethernet ports, 3 dBi antennas, and 2x2 multi-user MIMO support. A standout feature is the huge 27 dBm output power available on the 5 gigahertz, making it a decent long-range solution which can be installed in rugged environments. Regardless of the AP, they all have a rich feature set and all support the following. 802.3f ATPoE or 12V DC jack, layer 2 and layer 3 seamless roaming, band steering to assist clients to the higher performing 5 GHz band, and all of these can be configured or managed remotely via the Rii Cloud app. First and foremost, this cloud service is 100% free, which adds impressive value as it allows integrators to deploy, manage and support Rii products remotely. In the cloud app, users can create projects or networks and then start managing them immediately. Rii items can be provisioned via direct Wi-Fi or simply by scanning the QR code located on the back of the device. Besides just regular network configuration, there are a number of tools that can assist users in optimizing various aspects of their network. Speed tests and roaming performance tuning are built in to create the best possible customer experience. Projects can also be shared with other technicians to collaborate, and full network topology reports can be generated directly via the app and shared with the customer. Hotspots can be created with customizable captive portals for guest networks. These can have different methods of authentication, such as single-click logins, vouchers, user-configured accounts, or even Facebook login. If the cloud is not for you, it's possible to run your Rii AP standalone or as a network controller with limited number of devices and feature set. There are also a few dedicated gateway devices available which act as hardware controllers for more scalable deployments. We'll leave links in the description for you to check them out. Rii's range of products come in at an extremely cost-effective price point compared to similar solutions on the market. What's more, they don't compromise on performance as we have seen in our tests so far. With so much control and value add to this solution, we would definitely recommend them for most SME projects you may have in future. Let us know what you think in the comments and please subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Tim from Scoop.